Hi, in this video, I will show how to copy text from a dialog box on Windows 10 with Textify. Let's start by open web browser to this URL. Scroll down and click this link to download the program. You don't need to install this program. When finished, just extract the file and run an .exe file. If you customize display scaling on the system, you have to disable it on this program by right-click the .exe file and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab. Check this option and click OK. Then, run the .exe file. On the program, you can configure shortcut key for Textify. The default key is Shift and middle mouse click. Next, close this window. You see the program is still running in background. Now, you can begin copy text. Move your mouse cursor to where you want to copy text and click the shortcut key. You see a small window showing up with the text. You can copy the text by highlight it, right-click, and select Copy, or press Ctrl and C. Then, you can paste it in text editor or other program by right-click and select Paste, or press Ctrl and V. Here is another example of using Textify to copy text from control panel. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.